two, one.
Barker.
I love that long blade. You see that? It's an 8-foot long blade, and he's holding the leaf. Nice long blade.
Looks like a like one of those bugs, you know, they have they look like leaves.
Mm-hmm. Leaf bug? Leaf bugs.
Well, yeah, leaf bug. Well, hello everybody, and welcome to Nord Gaming Weekend. This is Jemmy, along with...
E.
And...
Purple Pandas.
And today we're continuing at our adventure of... Tony Young, gosh, man.
You should call Epona.
Yes, let's get it. Wait, where is Epona anyway? On the map. Oh, she's over there.
Maybe she could hear you. That's she kind can. Of a far, long way.
Yeah, it's kind of...
She can hear you.
Is she magic? Aww, is Epona can only hear your call.
How do I know where the horses are?
I know. Well, they have GPS, you know.
GPS in the horse.
In the horse, yes. Well, they have GPS in dogs now, so why not in a horse?
You mean microchips?
Yeah. That's what microchip is, GPS.
I know, but like when you think of a GPS, I think of the whole screen and everything, so I'm like imagining just a screen on like the side of the horse of a GPS.
Oh,
like, okay, Suri, where are we going now?
Where's Suri? Where is my dog? I don't know.
Suri, will I ever find my dog? Maybe someday.
Come on, Epona. Stay on the damn road. Why aren't you still on the road, the girl?
Because you're moving to the sick?
Yeah, because she keeps going off course.
She was turning.
Yeah.
No, she wasn't.
Yes, she was.
She was a rebel with a cause.
Okay.
Something about the ancients. I didn't catch that. Oh well, sorry, dude. It's not something about the ancients, it's everything about the ancients. Don't you get it? Ooh, there's a thingy nearby.
Yeah, I think that's for the village.
Oh, it seems to be going. Whoa, help! Stop! Whoa, stop! Stop!
Epona's like, nah, I'm just gonna jump over this imaginary
dang it.
Tree.
Damn it, Epona. Girl, go, come on, let's help that. Remember, over there.
Well, one of them's knocked out.
Uh-huh.
Oh no! Got this. I've never used that.
Oh, I love using that.
I know, I really want to start trying to, but I just forget.
Oh, there was a horn. Oh, that's a club.
There's a horn.
Has two horns?
Mm-mm.
Oh, it's a fang.
Are they okay?
Phew!
Is that Nat? It is Nat.
Nat. They never fight fair. They always lurk and wait to ambush, just like you are lurking right now. Harry Truffles, I'm taking my life in my hands. Well, yeah. Okay, where's your partner? There is. Dude, over here. Your girl is over here, dude. Wait.
That's a chick.
Dude.
Well,
do that. We're minding our own business, hunting for truffles. And then wham! Monsters came out of nowhere. Careless whisper. Wham, you know.
Yeah.
I believe my sister, really. She's, oh, wow. Go home until we find some hearty. Oh, wow. Talk about burning your sister right there, throwing her under the bus. You're out here with her. Nobody's forcing you to stay out here.
Gosh. Well, she cares about her sister. Yeah. She's not just going to leave her sister out there.
Yeah, but, you know,
she
didn't
have to blame her. Either,
yeah, she had to blame her. It's like, I guess I got this.
I really like this place. Hateno village.
Hateno. Whoa. Yes, she likes you.
He's ready to fight.
Shit.
With a pitchfork.
I'll fight you, man.
Who are you? Be on your guard, you suspicious man.
I'm a traveler.
How is he? I'm a traveler. Oh, okay, you're good then.
You certainly do appear like to be a Hylian, like the rest of us.
Hylian?
Hylian.
We're a Hylian now!
Hylians are generally good folks, so sorry for getting all worked up.
You're free to go. Just a waypoint on your winding road, huh?
Ah, the life of a traveler. Well, you can get most things you need at the general store.
Oh yeah.
And the inn is just back there.
Okay, Epona, I'm gonna park you right out here. Don't go anywhere, girl. Park. Oh, stop.
Oh, stop. Damn it. Then when you click I just gotta get out.
Yeah, see, just don't click on the stick. You keep on clicking on the stick and making it go back and forth.
Supposedly, when you click back, she stops.
Yeah, but you're going way too slow for that.
Look at this. It's the thing you're wearing. The high-end tunic.
It's the thing you're wearing right now.
Wow. Oh. Never mind then.
You should.
The pants, is that. Oh, what about this back here?
Ugly armor.
It's not that bad, actually.
A soldier's elm. Oh, that's a high-end soldier thingy.
Yeah, I kind of like it. I personally wouldn't wear it, but I do like it.
It's not for me. It kind of get in the way of things. And a warm doublet.
That's what you got from the old man.
Yeah, but the one I got was kind of beat up, wasn't it?
No, it looks the same.
Hmm. Okay, this is the pottery. Store. This is the pottery store.
That's what you think.
What?
I said that's what you think.
What do we have? Talk. Oh, a customer. I didn't even hear you come in.
Why are you selling your
own? I don't know. Actually, you know what? He looks like Sinestro from Green Lantern.
He kind of does.
Sorry about that. I just say everything as I left it. Money.
Okay.
Oh, we don't have a restaurant right here. So what's going on here? What do they sell here?
Oh, cat. What the hell, cat?
You just went all over me. Now you're going to all over me again. Who's sleeping up here? A baby?
A tiny child.
I'm pretty sure that's their
Hey, that looks children. Like Big Boy. At the research lab. There's a girl. Oh my gosh, he's dreaming of a girl. Dude, you're too small to be dreaming of girls, man. Focus in school.
Is he even old enough to go to school?
Like, I know, right? Long, long milk. Yes.
It's fresh milk.
Huh?
It's fresh milk.
But it looks like long,
it's fresh milk.
Long, long milk.
It looks it's like fresh long, milk. Long milk.
Ooh.
One of my favorite things about this town is that there's cows.
Long, long ranch. I told you this is Long Long Ranch. My god, this is a long way up.
Oh.
What the hell? Holy shite, man.
If you really think about it, you haven't gone that far.
I'm sorry, what?
If you really think about it, you haven't gone that far.
I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Angel! Jump, Dad, jump!
Woo! That was crazy!
Look at him, he's exhausted.
I know, I barely made it. Okay, this village is like pretty big. Oh, there is stuff over there too.
Go right below you.
But not in the water.
Oh, am I good or what, man? It's like,
oh. I think you just want to die.
Whoa, what the hell? A gargoyle. Is this Majora's Mask? Eagles, oh my gosh, that thing's not a freaking eagle. The hell is a freaking ugly ass gargoyle? I am not gonna pray to this. This is like a satanic prayer right here, man.
Yeah.
He wants you to join the cult.
Oh my gosh.
I'm just kidding. Don't talk of it.
Holy crap. Your son still pay me homage. You can talk? It's like. You can feel, he can fly, he can talk! You don't say, can you hear my voice? Yeah, creepy. Now that's a surprise. What were you praying for? Long life? Wealth? Like so many of your kind? Whichever it was, you came to the right place. Oh gosh, here I am gonna sell my soul to the devil. A dealer in life and power. That was me once. Oh, this is like the guy with the, you know, the golden statue guy, you know. Alas, my life for money bargains didn't sit well with the goddess Hyld.
You almost said it that
time. I know. I almost slipped.
One day you will say it.
I've only been binding in time for the moment someone can hear me pierce someone such. Oh, I'm fucked. But I said enough. Now then, shall we strike a bargain? All depends. Then okay. Stay that way. No further action.
Before you continue, when I saw this part and I saw my hearts appear for no reason,
I'm like, I was like, yeah, I know, exactly.
And I was like, what are you going to do?
I know, I was thinking the same thing. I was just in the middle of the dialogue, but I was thinking, like, why my heart just popped up right now? No further action, the power is required. It's like, oh, shit. Oh, hell no. Oh, you motherfucker. I touch the subtlest ever. Note how I took that essence from you without leaving a mark. Oh, hell no. I want my shit back, you fucker.
Just talk to it.
Now you can see why Hylia locked him up in that statue.
Oh, hell no. You're staying locked in there, you bitch.
You didn't talk to it?
So he can steal more of my essence? I don't
think
so.
Oh my god, that's to talk to it.
Okay, then don't talk to him.
Just lose your heart forever.
Gosh, you guys.
I mean, we could have just let you walk away.
I know, right, we could have, but...
What's wrong?
We're doing you a favor.
Have your praise gun unanswered? Give it back, bastard! Do you think I deceive you? I take heart containers or stamina vessels from you. And then for a price, $1,000,000! Return whichever the two you like. Gave my heart, you fucker.
Jeez.
Hey, I work hard for those hearts, okay?
Not really. It's hard to go to four shrines.
I work hard for those hearts, yeah, okay? They're hard to find, the shrines. They don't come by that easy. I barely have five, well, had six hearts. Give me my heart. A wise choice now. Remain still. Yeah, right. You're gonna take another one? Oh, thank you.
I like those little houses.
Mm-hmm. It's like, excuse me, coming through.
Those houses aren't sold yet, so you won't find anybody in there.
They aren't sold.
Yeah.
I didn't know they were for sale. There's no realtor sign outside.
That's what I'm assuming.
It's like, cool. I like this one. I will buy this house. Nice, nice. Let's check upstairs. You know, I can see myself building this house in Minecraft.
That'd be pretty cool.
Uh-huh. You know, what I like about this game is that the houses actually make sense proportion-wise.
Oh, I know. The inside-outside ratio is finally even.
I know. It's so nice.
Instead of, like, there's, like, this small building, you go outside, it's this huge, like, bowling alley.
Oh, yeah.
It's so weird, though, because it doesn't feel like it's
proportionate. Oh, wait, there's a sign.
Like, outside, it looks so small, but when you go inside, it's like, whoa.
Oh, there you go. A new age of comfort.
That's where I saw
Balsam construction homes ooze quality for every scene. From every scene. Explore our model homes today. That's too funny. Those are the model homes.
Well,
hello, sir. Rain, yep. Another day, another rupee. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, you freaking cat. That's the third time he just... Really? It's like, what the heck? Working as you can see. The old house even has been abandoned. Everyone in Hateno village agreed we should demolish it. The old owner apparently went off to the castle to report for service. Never came back. Never wrote. So away he goes. Hard work, huh? Yep. And I wouldn't want it any other way. To be honest with you. Oh, dude, I want to buy this house. Okay, this guy just standing there, just pointing around, so he has to be the boss. Morning. Is something from me? Oh, gosh. It's like, what are you doing? In case it's not obvious, I'm the most in the vacant house. Times are rough. Not a lot of buyers, you know? So the villagers decided it was best to just tear it down. Ooh, I can buy it? What? Whoa, get a lot of young money bags. Just want to buy it, huh? So the villagers had a meeting, argued, voted, and decided to tear it down. The demolition costs with associated fees per... Oh my freaking shit. I didn't finish reading the freaking set. I just saw that big old red 50,000. I was like, holy crap.
Just the way you worded that, though, was funny.
So when you say you want to buy,
you were just so shocked you couldn't find the words to put them in proper order.
And you gotta get 50,000 rupees. Oh, I'm sorry, God. But you should be at that price by now.
You're sorry? I mean,
Really? I mean, I don't even think my wallet can fit that many rupees, man.
It can.
There is no magic in this game, remember? It's not a magic wallet.
Have you forgotten that wallet physics don't work in this game?
Oh, bae! Well, who would have thought? Little, go better, aren't you? Alright, look. Here's the deal. Just for you. I'll cut the special price. Oh my gosh, 3,000 rupees. I don't even have 3,000 freaking rupees.
You're still complaining? He just cut it down from 50,000. I know,
but I don't have them.
I know.
But in return, I'm going to need you to bring me 30 wood... Oh, that's easy. Bring me materials. You know how it is. Anyway, you understand the terms? Then go get it. And show me that you're what you're built of.
Oh, I'm sure you would like to see what I'm built of.
That's the construction joke. Hey.
Whoa, holy shit. Close up, whoa.
Hudson, Carson, stop what you're doing.
I love his eyeliner, though.
I know. You got it. Yeah, we're freaking lazy. Oh gosh, high-end homeowner, side quest. Okay, I can stop talking again. I want to explore my new home.
It's not technically yours yet. Oh, look, infinite supply of sledgehammers.
Well, they just sit there, like, grab one and then come back and there's another one there?
Yep.
Awesome! I did not realize that.
Crap. There is no furniture. I can't buy furniture. This isn't freaking Sims.
Actually,
yes, I can, huh?
Yeah.
Whoa. What the heck? What's this?
Probably light coming in from one of those tiny windows.
Or maybe a glitch!
Light.
Okay, it's light. Oh, yeah, there is a moon traveling. You see the moon traveling? Look at that. The moonlight traveling. Mm-hmm. Like a clock. I could put a mark in here, and only a certain time of the year, it will happen to be there.
Indiana Jones!
Wow, really? You just said that.
Hey, have you heard? Heard what? I want to see the gossip. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I am so sorry. I'm just going to keep walking. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
I know. It's like, okay, I'm just going to pretend. Yeah, let's just pretend I was in here. Sorry, ladies. Climb down. I can't eavesdrop on them. Damn it. Oh, wait. Haha. Oh, wait. Come on, get close enough. Jesus, there it is.
Oh my god, that didn't work.
Tag one.
How dare you try to eavesdrop him? Mind your fucking business. Honestly, young people these days.
You're kind of out in the open up there.
Oh, that reminds me. My little one was gabbing something interesting the other day. You want to say apparently a young girl was seen going in and out of a Hateno Asian tech lab. Ooh, a young girl. Oh, weird. You think they adopted or something? But the director doesn't seem to be the adopting type, you know? Wonder if the girl is actually... No, that can't be.
What, his daughter? His lover? What? His slave?
Wait, his guinea pig? What? What is the girl? Oh, look at that! Oh, they sell. Oh, it's a bar, man. Those are.
You know what's
those are shots. Shots.
Is she going there?
No. Okay, I got this. Green time. You're a customer, right?
Sure, that's right.
My mistake.
On a customer. Looks like he's hungry to have his clothes dyed.
Oh, dyed.
You should do it.
I leave it to you. Welcome to the looking. If you're looking to add some color to your wardrobe, you found the right place. How do you do? Oh, how cute.
I wanted to see if you would get that.
I get it. Kochi Dye Shop. We live to die, gosh. Oh, gosh. You know what? This guy is full of bad puns. I'm sorry.
The puns are awesome.
Had dye ingredients. Yeah, I'm sure this shop is to die for.
His face is like, what am I going to do with all this?
I know. Oh, snap. Is he going to do what I think he's going to do? Oh, my gosh. An ink bath. Whoa.
I should kind of like him. Do you find this palatable? Oh gosh.
Look at the puns.
I know.
The unbearable.
If you like to do a red eye, just let me know. Whose house is this? I bet you didn't want to demolish this one. What's this? Let's pray to the goddess.
Hi. There she is.
Oh, I've been looking for her.
You are.
Yeah, because there's one per town, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Okay, so let's go inside. It's like half an hour. Ooh. Hey, hey. Is anyone gonna see me? You wanna run? No? Yes!
Ooh, 5 arrows.
And. Yeah! Oh. The baby ones. They didn't even get to grow old. Ooh, I should have thrown at her face.
That's what I thought you were trying to do.
I failed miserably. Ooh. Nice house, yes. Actually, it's a nice place.
It really is.
Let's check out the in or out. Just like, I'm here.
I know, I love how he just like slams both doors open.
Welcome, who? The welcome wagon. Hello there. Hello. Welcome to Tompung Inn. Your bed is 20 rupees if you're looking to relaxing, restore every mind and body experience. You can have one of our extra soft downy beds for 40 rupees. Yeah, never mind. Come back again soon. I don't know, do I get room service? Do you guys do room service? I mean, I really love room service.
I can't wait until I meet some of these characters. It's gonna be fun.
Stop! Stop! Jesus Christ, man, come on. Ipona, you're like a... You're a devil thingy. Not a devil thingy, but you know, like a... Daredevil, that's what I mean. Freaking evil can evil. What's this? Examine. Ooh, there is like a circle there. Can I teleport here? I hope so. Hateno Ancient Tech Lab. If the flame is blue, the furnace is hot. Do not touch! You mean like this furnace? No. Okay, so let's talk to the people. Be polite. Introduce myself. Huh. Just barge in.
I know.
Whoa. I thought my room was messy. Well, hello. Whoa, what the heck? You're like so tiny.
Good evening. This is the Hateno Ancient Tech Lab. Do you have some business with the director?
That's right, baby.
He's a child.
As a child?
Yes.
She looks like one of those, you know, like elderly lady. You never know, just because she's tiny doesn't mean she's a child.
Don't judge a book by your size.
I seem very short adults. And no, they're not midgets.
What?
She is a child.
Oh, she is a child. Well, she looks like one of those, like, with that hair, looks like a, what's it called, like an old lady. The darkest in the back. I totally busy version. That one. Please try to get the brief. Okay, fine, whatever. Good evening. I imagine you've never seen so many books in one place. Pretty incredible, isn't it? Ooh. All of Hyrule's known literature on ancient civilization?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Do you have anything about the Triforce and the three genuine goddesses? You know, Din and Pharaoh and the other one, I forgot her name. Is that actually? Oh yes, it is, man. Oh yes, it is. This the genuine article. The motherable Chica Slates, man. Wait, what? What? That child is a director? Oh.
Check it. Ooh. Is she doing like the hand sign, like a gangster sign or something? What the heck?
She's doing the rock out.
Yeah, rock out, dude. She yeah.
Like this.
Yeah.
You know, check it.
Yeah. Hey, are you surprised? You little playful little trickster. It's not Simon, it's me! Snappy snap, snappy snap. Ooh, she has Snapchat. Anyway, Link, do you remember any dreams, slumber restriction? No way. Wow. Wow. What the hell, are you over 100 years old? Oh wow, you are not a little girl if you are over 100 years old. I don't even know you, woman.
I like how she calls him Linky.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sorry, but I don't know who you are. What?
Yep, she was there.
What the hell are you, Yoda? She's tiny, she's old, she's got Yoda. I was the one who put you in this safely into this slumber resurrection. No. Sorry, no, I don't. Oh. Alright, blue thing, got it. Oh, look what we have here. Somewhere around here. There it is. Wow. Yeah, thank you. How do I get you? Let's see if I have a nap for that. Probably a
There's
torch.
There's always a nap for that.
Mm-hmm. Wait. Haha. Tan 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 tan
tan tan tan tan tan
Nope.
I tried. I'm saving you the struggle.
Yeah, no, I kind of know what that's going on. I don't know.
At Olympic Games, the blue flames are weak.
Ancient lab is now set a travel gate. Yay! Camera, Hyrule Compendium, and album missing files confirmed. Camera? I have a camera now.
I love using the camera. Guess what you can do with the camera?
Oh, take pictures?
Yeah. But there's other fun stuff too.
Oh, okay. Instantly render a visible image into a picture. Okay, well, I think it's a really good time to start this last way.
Wait, before you do, take out your camera.
take out my camera.
Mm-hmm.
Right here?
Yeah. Why not? You already have it. Look, look, look. And then press X.
Oh.
Look, you can pose.
Oh, wow. So how do you pose? Landscape, shoot, album?
I believe you just use the...
Oh, yeah.
See?
That is too damn funny.
Isn't that awesome?
Oh yeah. That's cool.
I know, I love it. I'm gonna take pictures of like everything. I love the camera so much.
Yeah, that's cool.
That is really cool.
Okay, so really now I think it's a good time that we start this episode. Thanks everybody for watching. Let us know in the comments below what you think. And hit that share, like, and subscribe buttons. And thanks for watching. This was Jimmy along with
Purple Pandas.
And on behalf of E, who went to bed tired. Until next, this is Jimmy. Wishing you a great day. And until next time, we are signing. Oh, look how pretty that is. We are signing off.